New England, there's, oh God, it's been a heck of a morning. I'm kind of like feeling eh. But last video, I had technical difficulties, so I handed it over to my daughter, Devin, to edit. So hopefully she's doing miracles. So really, this is part two, but it might come out first, because I might just not even edit it and just throw it out there. So this is an unboxing, and I wanted to, I only showed some of the stuff, well, most of it, that, that Rebecca sent me from, Mama's Treasures. So what I want to do is just finish what I was doing in that. And I was showing you these beautiful teacups I got. And, I just love the colors on this, the blue and the kind of spring, and I don't know, it's kind of on a spending spree. I guess I've been on a spending spree. I shouldn't lie. But so, and I got these flowers. So yeah, so that was the end of the haul, not haul, oh my God. That was the end of the unboxing for what I got from, Mama's Treasures, Rebecca, but I also ordered more stuff, so there'll be more stuff coming in. Where I'm going to put it, I don't know. And I was showing this I got from Reclaimed Treasures by Mary, and it is, I got it for St. Patrick's Day, and I think it's going to go with my theme there for St. Patrick's Day. It's really how to make, I think, like an Irish coffee. So it's got, it's got right here, it's got whisk. Oh, I don't know if you can see it. See if, I come out of the picture. Okay. Whiskey, sugar. It's a little coffee, cream. I thought it was really cool. I like the little details, very pretty. So I got that. So I got some more unboxings. Not a lot, but enough to keep us busy for a little bit. If I don't break anything, I think that's the theme. What this should be called. Helen tries not to break glass. I think. Okay, so the next thing I got is from, it's from Maria at California Thrifter. I love Maria. I love her sales. They're just, oh, my steak knife, but I did remember the scissors this time. So I think it's a little safer to go with the scissors. I'm kind of dangerous with sharp implements. I don't want to shank myself, so nothing good can come of that. All right. So, totally forgot what I ordered. I love the way she packs it. She reuses everything. It's beautiful. All right. Let's see what I got. Let's find the scissors again. I swear I have like 10 pairs of scissors and I lose them all. Put it right there. Okay. This. Oh, this is so pretty. That's a little duck. I love it. That's going to go in my sister's room. Hey, Teresa, I heart you. That's going to go in her room. It's vintage. It's made in Hong Kong, so I think that's vintage. It's going to go in the bird room. Yay. Technically, our ducks are birds, right? My bad. My daughter's gonna cringe when she edits this. If I do edit it, like I said, I'm gonna stick right out there because she just can't believe some of the things I say. I can't believe some of the things I say. All right, I'm going in. All right. Nice packing, Maria. Thank you, Maria. I love your sales. Just very chill. I love that. This is cool too. And it's she packed these really nice. It's got the big bubble packing. I have to say, everybody does an excellent job. Everyone I've ordered from, their live sales do a really wonderful job of pretty. This is a blue swan. Oh, that's so pretty. That will go with the clear swans. And I'll put glass, I'll put lights in the glass. And maybe those will go in the bird room too. It would be appropriate, I think. I just didn't want to go. I do random sound effects too. I don't know why. Okay. Let's see. I truly do forget what I ordered because I'm in the moment when the live sales and I want things and I love supporting this community because it is an awesome community. And what I like to do is I'll use stuff for decor, and then if I get tired of it, I put it in my booth and sell it and get something else to replace it. So, oh, I love that. They're salt and pepper, but I think they're going in the bird room. Beautiful. Thank you, Marie. She packed everything so lovely. And so it's a shout out to Maria from California Thrifter. And here's the other one. Really pretty. Love those. Okay, Teresa, you got a lot of stuff in your room. Luckily, I hung some shelves. I didn't. My husband did. So now I have this. All right. This one is from, I gotta read it, is from the Rehomer, Miranda. I go and she's on with Lucid. I forget what nights, but I've been ordering stuff from them because I've kind of newly discovered them. Oops. All right, back to the knife. I'm not too lazy to go get it. Miranda. This, she packed everything. Again, beautifully. I gotta get the scissors because this will take all day. I know. Aren't you glad? This is just such a fine oiled machine. I don't cut myself. Alright. Guess I can. I pre-opened the package. I guess I should do the bubble cover wrap. But I don't know. Why make things easy on myself? Oh, I remember this. This is can't get this out of here, but I'm going to leave it in there for now. This is a strawberry sugar. Very pretty. Okay. We're going in again. here. And she's a good packer. Okay. I feel like I'm trying to help someone give birth. All right. Okay. Ooh, the creamer that goes with it. That's so pretty. That is so cute. Wicked cute. Tammy of Texas, I got them all written here because I forget which. Vintage Uprising, Texas. She always says, she says cute. Oh, I always say cute, so I'm going to say wicked cute from now on. Put a New England spin on it. Okay. Like I said, I ordered these. I kind of let it build up because life happens and you get busy. And so I forget what I get. And kind of like I said, kind of like Christmas. Let's see. Let's see. Oh, this is the top to it. Really pretty. So this goes, I'm going to take it out right now, but it goes right on there. Big one wrap, too. It's kind of exciting. What did I get? Okay. I think a nuclear explosion could go off. And this would be nice and safe. That was layer one. Yeah, she literally, look at, she literally layers it in bubble wrap, which is nice because it ends up getting to you safe. Oh, I think I know what this is. Oh, look at this. This is so exciting because I have the matching one, the green one. Boop, boop, boop. So this must be it. Okay, just to go right around it. And I'm going to leave for a second because I'm going to show you the one I have that matches it. Layer one, done. Gorgeous, and I have a set now. I'm so excited. Look at this. It's amber glass. I think it's a candy dish. So I'm going to show you right here. Isn't that pretty? Now, wait right there. Don't go anywhere because I have it right here. And I used this for my St. Patty's Day decor. And this one I got from Sam at from Thrift U. So this was one of the, when I first started ordering, going to live sales, this is one of the first things I got. And I got it from Sam at Thrift U. Now look at this. They are perfect matches, and I have a set now. I don't know why I'm dancing with them, but hey. No, I haven't taken drugs. This is just me. Sorry. But yeah, I love it. I love it. So that's going to conclude my unboxing for now. I got stuff that I got off of eBay fairly cheap, and it's stuff I kind of really like. So I might do an unboxing of that. I still have haul videos I need to do. I am so behind. But I'm off this weekend, so who knows? But just so you know, I'm sending light and love your way. Love and light. Either way. I wish you all health, good health, and I'm saying prayers for Pamela Bouchard, who is in Alabama, and we're getting all these storms and tornadoes and stuff, so please send prayers out for her. And that's it. See you later. Bye.